another unscented, untreated, just a pure Epsom salt bag. It was 6 pounds, but I'm trying to have a little spa day, and I've been looking forward to trying this one. I really do like the milk and honey one, but they never have it. Next up is, so I actually got two of these. It's Sephora by OPI Top Coat, and it's called Sparktacular. Two more of those, one I'm going to give to a friend.